fishing has removed large numbers of the fish that find the crown of thorns tasty. A Triton attack on a crown of thorns has all the drama of an African lion stalking its prey, but in very, very slow motion. Sport, so this film has been speeded up. First attack. The Triton attempts to envelop its prey. Second attack. This time, it's successful. The sea star struggles desperately, but all hope is gone. The Triton uses its large foot to restrain the starfish. Virtually enveloping it, it inserts its proboscis deep inside the starfish. At its leisure, it feeds on the starfish.
Discoloration and brown spots also play a huge role. In fact, there's research that shows that